What's going on, everybody? Sparky Nice, and I want to come to you guys with another video. So, on what has been a confusing night for Eagle fans, a really confusing night, you know, the second round pick, as we mentioned earlier, on what has been a confusing night for us Eagle fans, the Eagles' third round draft pick is in. With the 103rd pick in the 2020 NFL draft, the Eagles used their third round draft pick to draft linebacker Davion Taylor. He is from Macomb, Mississippi, played his college football at Colorado. He also played his high school football at South Pike, which is in Magnolia, Mississippi. He is 6'2". He is 225 pounds. And like I said, the Eagles used the 103rd pick in the third round of 2020 NFL draft. He attended Cahoma Community College before attending the University of Colorado. At the turn of 18, he was given permission by his mother to join the football team. In 2018, Taylor transferred to Colorado. In 2018, he started 10 of 12 games, recorded 57 tackles, one sack, and one touchdown. Last year, in 2019, as a senior, he started all 12 games, recorded 72 tackles and one sack. Taylor also ran track at Cahoma and in Colorado. Yeah, I can't really be too mad at this one, man, because we did technically need a linebacker. So, yeah, we technically did need a linebacker. That was one of the positions that we desperately needed. So, I can't be too mad at this. At least Roseman did go after one of the holes that need to be filled. Just a little bit more on Davion Taylor. His arms are 32-1-8. His hands are 9-5-8. His prospect grade is 6.18. He is a good backup who could become a starter in the NFL. So right now, you know, he's a good depth piece, a guy that could develop into a starter down the road. His 40-yard dash, he ran a 4.49, which is pretty darn good, especially for a linebacker. His bench press is 21. His vertical jump is 35.0. His broad jump is 127. His three-cone drill is 6.96. His 20-yard shuttle is 4.26. And like I said, young guy, only 21 years old. No, he could come here, learn, and develop into a pretty solid linebacker for us. So, been a confusing day, man. I'm still scratching my head. I have no idea what the hell we saw tonight with the second-round draft pick. But, hey, it is what it is. You know, we needed a linebacker, you know, outside linebacker. We need the linebacker. We need some depth at that position. So, bring him in. Let him be developed, man. And who knows? Who knows, man? He could develop into a very, very solid starting linebacker in the NFL. So, Davion Taylor, welcome to the Philadelphia Eagles, man. Welcome to the Philadelphia Eagles. Hopefully, you can come in. You can make an impact right away. You know, you can definitely become a very solid piece for us for years to come. So, yeah. Davion Taylor, man, welcome to the Philadelphia Eagles. Like I said, we need the depth, man. We definitely need the depth and linebacker. I'm just right now. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm just still lost for words right now for what I saw today. But hopefully from here on out for the rest of this draft, man, Roseman really starts attacking positions that we actually desperately need work at. You know, we desperately need to fill. So hopefully, You know, we rebound. You know, this third round pick and so on. We start bringing in pieces that can really that we really need at this moment. So, once again, Davion Taylor, welcome to Philadelphia, man. Get on in and get to work, man. Let's do it, man. As always, go Birds. I'll be back with you guys tomorrow for the fourth, fifth, sixth, and seventh round of the draft. Of course, I'll be here with you guys tomorrow. But yeah, welcome to Philadelphia, man. Eagles got a linebacker, which was a position that we desperately needed. So anyway, man, let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Are you happy about the Eagles drafting Davion Taylor? If you are, tell me why. If not, tell me why. But as always, man, go Birds. Spunky 991 is out of here. Fly, go fly. Let's go Birds. Peace.